One, go.
Emerson, you're a little late there. We're already about 8 seconds in, but it's looking good here for both alliances. .25-60 Robonog here, picking up a cone from the middle of the field, returning to that Blue Alliance community. .17-69 Digital Hawks grabbing a cone here, returning also to that Blue Alliance community. Two cone game for the Blue Alliance. .22-20 Blue Twilight bringing a cube over, not placing it over in that Red Alliance grid. Their partner, .18-47 the Wrath. That's the Wyandotte Robotics and Technology hackers here shuttling over one of these cubes. 22-20 quick to avoid potential penalties as they snake away from that Blue Alliance loading zone. 25-20 RoboDog playing with its food over here, trying to grab onto a cube, and 18-47 just steals it right away from them. RoboDog barely getting a grip on this, the corner of this cube here, and they drop it. 18-47 trying to push it away from him, but 25-60 RoboDog able to herd it over into that blue grid. 18-47 Wrath nearly toppling over RoboDog, but RoboDog staying on its feet. 17-64, that's Liberty Robotics over that Red Alliance double substation. Not moving at the moment. We'll see if they can get something going here. In the last 50 seconds, Third Alliance is ahead, but a robot now, that might not be possible. 22-20 Blue Twilight returning yet again to that Red Alliance community. Going up with this cone here. Lining themselves up and spitting it onto the cone node. Are they going to get it? They do, just barely ringing it on. 22-20 having to navigate right around 17-64 as they line themselves up with their human player. 25-60 RoboDog without a game piece returning to the Blue Alliance side of the field. On that charge station, right on the edge of it, lining themselves up. Not easy for these machines to get on these ramps. These are at a steep angle. But Red Alliance making it look easy as they balance out and engage right as time expires.